The Morristown Police Department's chaplain has died after being diagnosed with COVID-19. Chaplain Don Crider had been hospitalized for the past few days. He was on life support. He served with the Morristown Police Department for almost two decades. The department says he truly had the heart of a servant and will be missed.